the recipe for you, ramen pizza.
In the first set of games, GB played Central Michigan University and won 3-1.
Oh, what, is he gonna eat me?
Oh! You think Sherlock Drew or Nancy Holmes just like gave up whenever something bad happens? Zoe, you're great at this.
I love this thing, don't you?
Less than 24 hours until the election, Hillary Clinton is visiting Grand Valley State University to round up votes in the battleground state.
But whatever it is you're looking for,
our reporter Kate Branham has more on the story.
We've got it right here.